Can you do Tasha? All right. Tasha is a powerful archmage and demonologist who is best known for writing the Demonomicon. The reason it's called the Demonomicon of Igwilf is because Igwilf is one of the many aliases that Tasha uses. As a matter of fact, before she was Igwilf or Tasha, she was known as Natasha the Dark. This name was given to her by her adopted mother, Baba Yaga. Yes. That Baba Yaga. She's also the creator of the spell Tasha's Hideous Laughter, which has been in the game since second edition. She is widely regarded as one of the most powerful archmages in the multiverse, right up there with Elminster and Mornikanen. Her specialties include planar travel, necromancy, and you guessed it, summoning demons. As far as her personal life goes, she has an on-again, off-again relationship with the demon lord Gratzt, who she uses to gain more knowledge on the demons of the abyss. This is also where she gained the knowledge in order to write the Demonomicon. And to say her relationship with Gratzt is a bit complicated is putting it mildly. Now follow the channel, and I'll see you at sundown.